Guests today are here to reveal the shocking truth about themselves to their lovers. I'd like you to meet Alicia. She says that after dating a boyfriend for 3 months, she's ready to tell him the whole truth about herself. Alicia, what is your... Alicia's here with Sean, a friend. Alicia, what is this shocking truth?
Shocking truth is that I'm a man. You know.
A boyfriend now of 3 months?
Yes, his name is Alex.
And Alex doesn't know that you're a guy?
No, he doesn't.
No suspicion, never brings
Excuse
it up.
Me.
Sorry,
Jerry.
You don't tell guys you meet what you really are?
Most of the time I do. I try to be upfront. It's just something about them that
it's hard
I've
to
tried,
say.
Yeah, I've tried to tell them, but I just
have you ever have you kissed
well.
Him?
Yes.
So he thinks he's kissing a woman. Don't you think before that first kiss, maybe you would say, hey, hold on a second, there's something you may be interested in now?
Excuse me, I tried to tell him, but I mean, I can't help it.
Well, what you do is you put up your hands and you go, oh.
Well, you can't always do that in the heat of passion, Jerry.
Sean, what do you want to tell your friend?
I just want to tell her she's living a dangerous life. I mean, I've been knowing Alicia for a long time. We've been friends back in our hometown where we come from. And I watch her, and she fools me sometimes. And I say to myself, you know, you can't be walking around fooling every guy that you meet because some of these guys don't play that.
Excuse me, Sean. You know for a fact I don't do it with every guy. You know that's the truth.
Okay, this guy right here.
It's just this particular person. He's a thug, so.
He's a thug? This is good. You are kissing a thug. It's the old never kiss a thug rule. Okay, so he's not going to be, well, yeah, he's not going to be happy. Well, he's backstage. He knows he's going to hear something about the relationship with you, so he's agreed to be surprised. Let's bring him out now. His name, yeah, he hasn't heard what it is. As I said, he's outside the studio. Let's bring out your boyfriend of 3 months, Alex. Welcome to the show. How long you guys been going together?
About 4 months.
Okay. How would you describe your relationship?
Well, it's all right. It's good. It's real good.
And how would you describe her?
She nice, pretty. She everything.
Well, she may be. Okay, you know you're here because she wants to tell you something about the relationship, so I'll step out of it. Go ahead, Alicia.
You know, I care about you a lot. And we've been dating for 3 months, and something I really need to tell you. And I'm really a man.
You ain't never said that?
I've tried to tell you numerous of times.
Tried? Why didn't you?
Because, I mean, I didn't know how to tell you. And I tell everyone up front, but it's something about you that I just couldn't tell you. And I had to bring you here to tell you.
Bitch, you brought me all the way here? Chicago? It's cold.
Story. Stay with us. Unbelievable. Hey, welcome back. Today we're talking to guests who are here to reveal everything about themselves to their loved ones. Alicia has just told her boyfriend, Alex, that even though they've been going out for 3 months, something Alex didn't know, Alicia said, "There's something you should know, I'm really a man." And Alex, your reaction was, how could you drag... I think if somebody told me that a woman I had kissed is really a guy, I wouldn't be concerned about the weather of the city I was going to.
I mean, it ain't the weather, you know. It ain't Chicago. It's that she could have told me this at home. It would have been my choice, you know, if I still wanted to be involved in that.
That's right.
But why bring me on national TV?
Yeah. Well, there's something.
Everybody watched Joy Spring. Yeah. Me.
There's a commercial.
Hey.
But you know what? There's something you got to tell her, right? Let's see if the weather's too cold for this. Go ahead.
I've been seeing somebody else too.
Well,
who was that?
Let's bring out the person. Was a man.
Jealousy
is
hurt.
So you want some more?
That's a bull.
You want some more?
I'm a lady.
Dude, you want some more?
Bull.
Dude, you want some more?
Stay down. Sit down.
Y'all the same.
Well, you can't be too up.
Bitch!
You're nothing but trailer park trash anyway. Well, here's what I don't understand. You're all kissing guys. Okay.
But at least I do give the illusion of.
Oh, really?
Oh, hey.
Too bitch.
You can never walk my shoes, Miss Girl.
You're who would want to walk them big ass shoes?
Bitch, you still have mad features. You is muscular than
me. Bitch.
You can't take my beauty.
Beauty?
You can't take my
bitch,
beauty.
Bitch, the beast. That's what
really?
The you ugly ass.
Really? Really?
See, only y'all on the Jerry Springer show me. Do you get counseling you, from the other guests. If you don't stop, I'm going to have the guy with the diaper sit on you. This is so. You know, here's a show that's going in the time capsule. If we send this to Iraq, no one's gonna bomb us. All right, we're gonna take a break. When we come back, questions from the audience. Hi, welcome to the show. Today we're talking to women who say they've been keeping secrets from the men they love. And even though they risk losing their relationships once their secrets are revealed, they say they're here to come clean once and for all. Okay. I'd like you to meet Constance.